I will come. Like a flashback, finally slack and unraveling, like intake and breath, like your best guess, like warm air caressing cold flesh, I am resting intentionally in the parentheses of your future tense memory. I will come, like karma, like deja vu, the dance you've always known the steps to. I am specifically meant to directly address you, and my best fantasy is your smile. I'll come from around the corner of your mind, out of the blue, out of left field, the snatched tatter of a dream that seemed real, worth remembering, the other side of the membrane separating everything from everything. I am the whisper from the ghost in the machine. I am the promise from a fickle god you thought forgot you. I am the feast on the laden table, ready, legs buckling. I am the what if, the obsolete pattern shattered, unspiraled, and unspooling. I am on the one hand, and I am the other answer undone. I am gathering your crackled crumbs of heart dust and wetting them with my own blood. I am the fixed zippers in your malfunctioning wrists. I am buttoning the lips of your suicide notes with kisses. I am the manifestation of never thought existed, the hidden message in the backwards vinyl of your death wish. I am the payoff for 11,011 days of alienation. I am the holding and I am the release. I am what will wrap around you, and I am brave enough to make yes, and my arrival is predestined, no matter how as yet imperceptible, and I am breathless with the building portent, and I am terrified, confounded, and blinded. Despite this, I will come. See the tumbling puzzle pieces falling at my feet, forming synergetic street. I am fate's servant, following, faithful, fervent. I am for you. All your glass-bottled messages come rolling up my shore. All your wishes drifting inexplicably to my star. This is me versus monolith, unable to avoid what is blatant. I can't not read the smoke signals billowing from your burning desire. I can't not hear the Morse encoded in your heartbeat. Can't not finger the frail braille in your subtle-bodied veins. And wait, I will come like bass thumping up 111th Street, like thunder rumbling from 111 paces. I will come like vehement, agonizing beauty. I will come like pulse, throb, wonderment. At the 11th second, when you least expect it, when pathetic misdirection causes you to at long last throw down your accordioned paper web of blue and red, and then, when you are empty-handed, eyes opened, readied, I will arrive. Make no mistake, like a chorus of 1,000 hallelujahs, I will come. Thank you.